for me.
She's pretending to be a butterfly or a fairy. I'm thinking a fairy. Whoa.
Right.
You want your phone too? I'm not going to be separated from you. Well, then we got to go here.
I'll go up that way.
This is the
Royal Stage.
Royal Stage.
Oh, wait.
Love you.
This is the Royal Stage.
Yeah. No, we're not. What is it? I know, you're not there. You're the blue team. Wherever we're going, we need to go up the hill.
Where's the subterranean?
Wow.
I cannot do that.
Takes a lot of core strength.
Yeah. Which I don't have.
A good way to work on core strength is aerobics. And also if you do squats. This is a good way to strengthen up because I've been trying to strengthen up my core strength. Because I'm only 17 and I'm having back issues already.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So my doctor said strengthen up your core, which is doing squats, and he suggested swimming. She's supposed to be a fairy. She's really nice. I talk to her every year. This will be my 6th run fair. Also, with this, you gotta learn how to trust the silk. Because that is literally the only thing that's holding it. I know about 2 years ago, she actually almost fell because it was raining and the silk just got wet.
Is she alright?
Yeah. She was able to catch herself. I mean, she's been doing this professionally for years. So you're always prepared.
on Facebook. Have you read also on Instagram?
Yeah.
There's a lot of